I would be excited for that mythic skin, but this shit in the battle pass is ass, to be honest. First off, you shouldn't need the battle pass to unlock a character, ever. Nobody should have to pay to unlock a character. This cool skin, this, looks like a lot of skins she has, but it's alright. Tracer skin, fairly, I mean, I kinda like it, but the gun's a little weak. Fire skin, pretty sick, not gonna lie. This is what I am actually mad about. The Zeus skin, it's supposed to be like the Genji skin, but it only has two customization options on each side. Genji mythic skin was epic. This one is a massive disappointment. In-shop prices are ridiculous. Fuck you, Blizzard. Thanks, Zenyatta, we appreciate you. No. That's okay, they use this two ults there, I think. Let's go. Can I throw that motherfucker far? Kobe! Hey, that's pretty far. I'm my ultimate. Jesus. Oh no, sleep. They either have to make his E a lot taller so it can actually affect air people, or they just have to make it a slowing damage thing. They have no Suzu. Oh. Oh. New map, new character. Let's go.
At any cost.
Stay in sight, and I'll keep you safe.
Spinning things. We love spinning things. Oh wait, we're preparing defenses. What the fuck is this? I thought we were still in the spawn room. Jesus. You gotta be careful with flanks on this map. Have no heals. Into your left side.